continues. It's Corkum in behind his own net now. He's going to jump out. He's going to hit Hum. Hum's going to go up to Bottomley. Bottomley will absorb the hit. Now Kidd's away, all alone, shorthanded. Kidd to the forehand, off the crossbar there as he tried to lift a little change up over as another good opportunity shorthanded here and some real good shifty skating there from Kidd as he eluded that. Now he's going to turn it over again. He's going to work down the left side.